Hello everyone, this is Steven Pixel, SteePixel721, and welcome to you to my next video of Kirby Epic Yawn. Last time was on Snowland, maybe? Yeah, yes. And today we're going to Spaceland. To be honest, that sounded like a Munster Park theme than actual, you know, place. We're going to Future City. And with that said, let's get started. Oh, that would be out. After that's neat. That's all I can say about this thing. Then I kick it out. See ya. What's this supposed to be, exactly? I really have no idea. Oh no! No! Oh. That one just pissed me off. Stay still forever? Okay, that's good to know. Ah, piss. That goes for most of my bees. And my job. We got a space monitor. Why? Because, well... Actually, I have no idea why the call is space monitor. See, as for 9, well, we're in space, but we don't use it. Oh, I've got getcha. See ya. Set me up. And we transform into a UFO. No way, there's one more transformation after this. I can be sure of that. Oh my god. Nope. These things are annoying me. I wonder if you could actually taste the UFO, or is that me? Oh. Scarfeet, remember I told you not never stuck on them? They turn to real life monsters and blow up from them. finally, the last treasure chest. City to Future City. Oh, thank God. The plug patch. Yeah, I'm right, the plug patch. Tube Town. Kind of reminds me, the way how it sounded, kind of reminds me of Tube Town, you know, that Disney game. Tube Town. Where you could play as Dr. Animals. And then got closed down for Club Penguin. Yeah, that was kind of a disappointment. And then on the last day, almost everyone got in one place before it got set down. Kinda might be a fusion ball. And then we got the next to an online game. Before I said that fusion ball of heroes. Yeah, that was also disappointing. And there's the clock. Back. Yeah. Okay, we'll just this thing from here. I'm just telling when they know. No, it didn't ruin you, they just come back. Nope. Uh-oh. Nope. One, two, three. Jump. Pull this. Drive to victory. Let's go through here. And what do we have here? Oh. Oops, nope. Nope, no, 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 no. A zipper always helps me out. That's all I need. In fact, don't even remember having a zipper. Yeah, we're supposed to get through here. No! Get the stick! Wait, is that my heart? Give me a tail. The answer is not disappearing, I can assume it's not. Okay, let's pull this down and we got Tube Town CD. Hmm. Wait.
Oh, damn.
Go through here. Oh, getcha. Hey, no, this way. Come on, catch me as you can. Some beads. Thank you very much. Go jump. Go down and wait, there's something up here. And we got a circuit drug. Huh. Okay, not one to judge, but I'm always one to judge. Hey. Damn it! Okay, two. Finally. Now we can just go straight in a line. Until now. Nope. And go! Electric patch, the thunder patch, the lightning patch, maybe, thunderstorm patch, radio waves patch. Yeah. The mysterious UFO. What do UFO stand for? I don't even remember. I really have no idea what UFO stands for. This, oh, gravity is turned on. Turn off. Oh my god. This is gonna be one of those, you know. The hook on my grandpound does not work unless I turn it off. That's good to know. Damn it, I forgot. Took it that long. Space food. Are you serious? I finally got it! Spaceland. That's what I could have did. Well, I can get some treasure when I was little because I need to think clearly. Now go through here. Just die for a second. And, one, two, right here. And go. The star patch, the warp star patch. The trickling star patch. The Stellar Way. The Stellar Way. Oh, I get ya. That's kind of corny. Very corny. Oh, I finally get why in a haunted mansion in that tree land. Think about it. Halloween. So think about it for a second. Especially, it doesn't sound right at first, but if you think of Halloween and you think of candy and treats, you'll understand it. Meteor Smash, or something like that. And, all the 10 to bees. Something I can get used to. Jimmy bees. So there's an infinite amount of bees or what? Oh, me and my big mouth. Nah, bullshit. Damn it. Alright. No! Okay. One more time. one more times. Okay, wait till that day. Finally made it! Get space candy! I did all that for space candy! That's the dumbest thing I ever did. Rocket bed. No. Move, jump. Nope. That's the floating, sparkling bee. A bower. No. Ah, see. The cross. And this that last transformation. A spaceship. Not a UFO, the difference between UFO and spaceship, you can actually shoot. Kinda like the last, you know, that Steam game. Okay, we're almost there, killing all the bees, or aliens. One, two. Okay, doing good, well, not really. You get what I mean? Oh god, no! Normally there'll be like a treasure or a CD somewhere around here. Oh, I guess I missed it. Switch patch. Now, we're gonna face off the second to last boss in this game, Meta Knight. Maybe more villain than Meta Knight, but Meta Knight is more powerful than DDD. But okay, so speed. Hey, I'm playing Meta Knight Steve. He's fast, agile, and he knows how to put up a good fight. And give me that. Give me that. But his new sword. Yeah. And give me that sword. Give me that sword. Then you hold out for the other bonus level. What you kidding about? Ah! Damn it, Meta Knight! And Seattle patch.
We did it! We got the magic yarn! The magic yarn shimmered and spiraled and swirled high into the sky. And Patchland was stitched back together thanks to Kirby and Prince Fluff. Thanks, Kirby. I couldn't have done it without your help. Kirby and Prince Fluff jumped for joy, but their celebration was cut short when Meta Knight awoke. Kirby, forgive me. I blame the yarn. Meta Knight explained to Kirby that Yin Yarn was taking over Dreamland. This upset Kirby. He had no idea how to get back to Dreamland. I've got it, Fluff declared. Prince Fluff pulled out a sock just like the one Yin Yarn had stolen from Patch Castle. Socks always come in pairs, and now that Patchland was stitched back together, the other sock's magic had been restored. Be careful, Kirby. Yin Yarn is one mean piece of string. He'll be fine. After all, I'm going with him, Fluff said. And they all set out for Dreamland to button up Yin Yarn's story once and for all.
Oh, I forgot DDD was in this game because it only showed Meta Knight, Kirby, and Prince Fluff. Oh. Before we finish this video off, I need to show off the two bonus levels. No, that N, Kirby. You can see here I have Patch. You did! That moon abates. Moon base. Turn to UFO, spaceship. Oh, we just walking. I have a feeling I know what it is. Oh, never mind. Same. Fire at will. Shooting star patch or please tell me I'm right. Please tell me I'm right. The shooting star patch. Finally. One more to go. One, What the fuck? That wasn't cool for a Kirby game. That guy just committed suicide. Now the outer rings. One more to go. Last up, Kirby. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, that one. Okay, I could do that. I think I remember this. Didn't have like a pokey, ripple, something. Nope. Keep shooting at it. This is a favorite. One more hit would do the trick. Now, Pikachu. Okay, now. Outer Ring CD. Easy. Well guys, thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and see you guys next time. Bye.